computer? Lights?
Don't turn around, Doctor.
There's nothing here you could want.
You have a man in custody suspected of arranging the theft of photon warheads. Raymond Boone.
That's right.
I'm here to tell you he is not one of us.
Not one of us? You're from the Marquis.
That's correct.
Why should I believe you?
We knew nothing about the theft. And this man is not one of us. And that's all I can tell you.
How do I know you're not just trying to protect him? Who else would want photon warheads?
The Maquis are savage, Federation-born killers. They live to terrorize and murder innocent Cardassians, as evidenced by these weapons we confiscated from O'Brien's ship.
These Maquis are based in the demilitarized zone?
They are all from Federation settlements inside Cardassian-occupied territory. Frankly, the situation is becoming untenable. How many more innocent people must die before the situation becomes clear?
How do you know these photon warheads recovered from the offender's vessel were intended for the Maquis?
According to reliable sources, the Maquis arranged the theft.
I object, Madame Archon, please.
I thought we went over this yesterday, Mr. Odo. What is it this time?
Golovec has tied the Maquis to this plot by quoting reliable sources. I think we deserve to know who these reliable sources are.
Can you provide any details, Golovec?
I am afraid that information cannot be revealed without risk to national security, Madame Archon.
That's an acceptable answer.
Might we know how Golovec learned the warheads were in the runabout?
Yes, of course. We learned about them from reliable sources.
Are you satisfied, Nestor?
Madame Archon.
Enough. This is already the longest trial in the history of Cardassia. Let's try to speed things up, shall we? Proceed, Mr. Kovat.
As you wish, Madame Archon. I've tried to be as brief as possible.
What is this?
I'd like Dr. Bashir to give you a physical examination.
What for?
To help us answer some questions about you.
What are you talking about?
For example, why you haven't spoken to your parents in 8 years.
What's that got to do with anything? I never got along with them.
That's not what they told us.
You left your wife about 8 years ago. You'd been married a long time. Almost 15 years, wasn't it?
Look, this is none of your business.
And about the same time, you were discharged from Starfleet after failing several crew performance reviews.
All of this seemed to happen shortly after Setlik 3. Bring him over here.
Some romantic vacation it took you, huh?
We'll have other chances.
Keiko, I don't want you to be there next week.
It isn't over yet.
Don't give them the satisfaction.
Miles, you can't just...
I mean it.
Court will resume. The offender will step forward and testify.
I have nothing to say to this court.
Under Cardassian law, you are compelled to testify. Step forward.
This would be a good time to advise the offender.
Advise him to do what?
To confess. To throw himself on the mercy of the court, of course.
I never heard of a Cardassian court showing mercy.
That is not the point. Think of the children, sir. Allow them to see a glimmer of enlightenment as the offender realizes that the end is near. Let him use his last breath